My name is Nikki Kirchner. I'm a project manager with the Chrisman Company. I graduated in 2006 from Michigan State with a degree in construction management. When I graduated, I got a job with GE Johnson Construction Company out of Colorado Springs, and I headed out to Colorado for about 6 years. Started on the biggest project I've ever done. I did the Westin Hotel at the base of Beaver Creek. After that, I went up to Jackson Hole, Wyoming, did some work out there, and then headed back to Denver where I worked for 3 years. And then after that, I transferred jobs to the Chrisman Company, and I've been here since 2012. At Chrisman, I've been working on mostly office facilities. I just finished Lake Trust Credit Union's new corporate headquarters. Prior to that, I had done Emergent BioSolutions' new corporate headquarter building as well. My days are constantly varied. Often I'm on the phone, off to a job site, having a meeting in the office one morning, and then by the afternoon I'm processing paperwork, negotiating contracts, always changing. I use the knowledge that we gained through our coursework often. That really gave me a great base for understanding what we do on a daily basis and what our trades really do on a daily basis. So through our group coursework, we had an opportunity as students to really gain understanding of how to work together, how to be cooperative, how to communicate effectively. And I think that's a really great asset of our program. For newer current students, I say be adaptable. This industry is constantly changing. We have such an opportunity to really do and touch any different part of building and the process of construction through this degree. You can reach any avenue. So be adaptable, be excited about what you do, get as much experience throughout school. Over the summer, do internships, get as much experience as you can, and have initiative. I can't stress that enough. Take initiative to go above and beyond what's asked of you. The thing that I think really makes me most excited about doing my job on a daily basis is seeing the end user really love their environment. I had a gal walk up to me yesterday when I was walking through Lake Trust, and she goes, "These windows are just amazing. They let in so much natural light. I'm so glad I get to watch the colors change." I never thought about that when I was building the building, but seeing someone really enjoy that as they're sitting at their desk doing their job is really cool.